It was an incredible comeback. He have match points. It was very tough for me. He lead the fourth set. He lead all the set, I think. So I'm so happy to come back and win this game. I don't know, I just try to think I have two balls for win at 9-3 to 9-7. I was trying to think about my two last ball, and I play my game after.
How was it having your brother in your corner today?
Yeah, it's very great. He support me, so it's so nice. And I want to say thank you to all my family. He is there, so it's very good for me, and I'm so happy to play great the front of my family.
You are the youngest ever player to be a semi-finalist at a WTT Champions. What do you think of that?
I think it's very cool for me. I don't know. I'm just so happy to be in semi-final. I don't think about my age. I just want to beat everyone. And sometimes I lose, sometimes I win. For the moments, they work, so I'm so happy about that.
What do you owe your incredible form to? Because you've made such great progress over the last year. So what do you owe it to?
Same, I don't know exactly. I just play, I'm just training hard, and now in match this is working very well. So I don't know, just play my game. I will rewatch the game in Lanzhou, and after I will try to think about one tactics for win against Malong, but he is very strong. I know Dima is like 19-0 against him, and Dima was top player from 20 years, so I know it will be very tough, but I will try to win Malong or Dima, I don't know, but I will try.